What's inside your body that weighs 3 pounds and has 100 billion neurons? Hi, I'm Janice Creneti, and this is How Much of Your Brain Do Humans Actually Use? The brain, as I said, weighs about 3 pounds, and of course, it sits up here in your skull. There's been a lot of research, a lot of studies, and scientists have actually very different opinions about how much of your brain you actually use. A common number that's thrown around is 10%. This was a myth that people think might have been started by Dale Carnegie. While we're not exactly sure, and because it's very hard to measure, here's what we do know. There's lots of different parts of your brain, and each of the different parts have different jobs. So it's pretty accurate to say that you use pretty much all of your brain, it's just that you're not using all of those things at the same time. Let's take a look at the brain and see what some of the parts are and what they do. Your brain is considered to have three main components: the cerebrum, people sometimes call that gray matter, the cerebellum, and the medulla. The cerebrum is responsible for most of your thinking. The cerebellum and the medulla do some of the simple body functions, your reflexes, your muscle movements, and things like that. So, obviously, during the course of the day, you make use of most of your brain.